take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
The mission, finally we're here, and it's all doable. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Say
Alan, ¿me escucha bien?
Sí.
Mamá.
Abuela.
Abuela.
Papá.
Mamá. Papá.
Ya. Ya, ya, ya.
We're done!
Congrats!
I'm coming soon.
thank you for watching. As you can tell, this is a little recap video of my experience and journey through our Starkey Hearing mission trip in 2018 in Honduras. I, along with a few other members in my organization called Delta Zeta internationally, were entered into a contest, kind of raising funds and raffling who gets to go and experience on this mission trip alongside with Starkey Hearing Foundation. So when I first initially heard of this opportunity that our Delta Zeta organization had even brought up to us, it seemed so far-fetched that I, out of thousands or hundreds of other Delta Zeta members who are raising funds and entering this contest, would even possibly win. But I pushed all the doubts aside and just told myself to go for it. You never know. Just believe in yourself, keep pushing, spread the awareness, and even if I don't win, all of the funds are going towards a great cause that I would have no regret of. Now, lo and behold, in May of 2018, I was called and it was announced that I happened to be one of the mission trip winners, and that's why I'm here to tell you my story today. Back in 2016, when I went through my formal recruitment for the sorority, I remember vividly on philanthropy night, they showed us a video about what their philanthropy and national partnership is all about with Starkey Hearing Foundation, and it brought me to tears. I told myself that one day I'm going to be able to do something, if not that, remotely close, anything to make such a difference. And so seeing all this kind of come together really just overwhelmed me with happiness, and I just was so excited coming into this whole mission because I've watched this on video on YouTube all these years, and here I am about to experiencing it for myself. Within the 3 days of the actual mission itself, we were able to fit around 1,300 patients, and just being able to be there and sharing the moment with the families and the patient was just an incredible feeling, and their stories and like smiles just made everything so worthwhile. There were so many incredible stories from different ages, gender, and backgrounds of different people of why they needed a hearing aid, and it was just so touching and humbling to be able to like kind of take that into my own experience. Other reasons why patients lost their hearing aid also varies from aging itself or being in a bad or poor work environment where their sounds were too loud or this or that, which really sucks, and hearing their stories of why they don't have a job now and why they're fired because they're unable to hear just really puts everything into perspective, and understanding that what we're doing and what Starkey's all about giving the hearing aid, it's not just about the hearing aid, but it's about something that's life-changing for the patient themselves as well. Two of my favorite patients include a young boy who's 15, 16 years old, only knew how to sign prior to this, and has never really heard anything before. He came in with his military dad, as you saw in the video, very overwhelmed as both of the volume on the hearing aids turned on, and he was just overwhelmed, could not keep in his smile, which was so contagious, and the emotions and tears in his dad's eyes just really made us feel that much more connected with this whole purpose and mission. And I was so grateful to be able to be a part of that moment because that's something that I could never experience elsewhere. My other favorite patient was this lady who's 30 years old roughly, and she came in by herself, was super ready to sit on that chair and let me do my thing, and as soon as I even turned the volume on, she started bawling because I know that she's been waiting for this moment probably for the 30 years of her life. Seeing all the reactions and emotions of these patients and their families' faces really just confirmed of why I am a Delta Zeta and why I'm so proud to be and what we are all about. As most of you may or may not know, I am also born and raised from a third world country myself, and just kind of seeing life in a full circle, knowing that this could have been me, but I am even grateful for this life to be able to give back, really just made me so humbled and appreciative of everything and everyone around me. Forever honored and grateful to have such a great opportunity to have met all the amazing people that I did on this trip, from Starkey team itself, all the Delta Zetas, Abby, my roommate Erica, and Operation Honduras, all the people of Honduras, and my interpreters, and just the patients, the family. All of these people have forever have a place imprinted in my heart, and I'm so happy that I got to share this experience with you. Probably already expressed my gratitude a million times at this point, but to all of the people who helped me donate, raise the awareness, my family, friends, everyone, my professors for letting me going on this mission and being excused, I'm so happy that you guys all support what I want to do and how I want to give back, and not really ever letting me doubt myself and just always going for it. And with people like you, that's the reason why I am the way I am, and I'm so happy to continue giving. Thank you. With that being said, this upcoming year will be my last collegiate year, and my goal is to raise the $5,000 to guarantee myself to be able to go on this mission trip and experience this all over again in a different place with different people. Again, 100% of the proceeds do go to Starkey. Delta Zeta does not take any of it, and I hope that your generosity and support will continue, and hopefully, if not donating, please spread the message, this video, anything you can to help me raise to my goal. Thank you.